Now, I want to say a few things. Every year when I come here, I sell my merch outside and I donate it to charity. I always say it, since my dad passed away, the money I collect from charity, I send it for that cause. But I want to mention this tonight. I'm donating 100% of my merch to the Iran flood. So please feel free to support the cause. As everybody knows here, it's been a devastating natural disaster, and this is the worst that's ever happened. It's a really terrible situation. So in any shape or form, not just with the merch, if you like these things, you can buy them, and the money goes to a great place. I have already announced all my shows in the next few months. I'm donating 10% of my ticket sales to the flood in Iran, and I hope everybody supports. I hope other entertainers start giving away as much as they can. Anybody, as much as you can, it's going to go a long way. So thank you for that. And I have some new stuff that I haven't had before. This, obviously, some of my, these are all from my famous jokes that you guys know. I'm not a typical Persian girl. You definitely got to buy a couple. And then I got this new baseball cap, Doodle Tala. Now, Suzanne, this is a great marketing for Gucci, if you think about it.